Your name, young man?
I'm Sergeant...
I have no interest in your rank. Your name? Who are you?
Mitchell.
Mitchell, huh? Yes, Mitchell. A name with many meanings. For some, the meaning is a gift from God. For others, who is like God? Which one are you, Mitchell? Are you a gift from God sent to save us? Or perhaps you are God himself come to doom our worthless lives?
Perhaps.
He's cursed.
Cursed, eh? What kind of curse is this?
Nothing but some bullshit.
Whoever is at the top of his command dies. Colonel Q, Sergeant Harvey, they're all dead. But whatever happens, he lives.
It's just a coincidence. There's no such thing as a curse.
We'll see about that, Sergeant. You and your men from now on are under my command. Welcome to Avalon Vale, and welcome to the crew.
Don't worry, I got your back.
They're coming! You made a deal with the devil. Here, you have it.
Well, it looks like you're the captain now. Captain Mitchell.
It's been 3 years since the Seven-Hour War. There are no more countries, only territories where they once were, all the governments having been replaced by one, the Combine. The alien Combine Empire had enslaved humanity, put in place a puppet leader, Dr. Breen, and then started siphoning the Earth's resources. Shorelines fell, exposing the seabed. The remaining humans were gathered in cities, the world outside of such areas filled with wildlife native to other worlds, making the exteriors of cities dangerous. Facilities like Nova Prospect were opened, their goal being to modify humans, erase their memories, and assimilate them into their armies. While some humans were conscripted into service, others volunteered, either for preferred treatment, better living conditions, or personal reasons. Thus, the Civil Protection Branch of the Combine Overwatch was formed, Earth's so-called police. The Combine Overwatch was an impressive force to be reckoned with, but an exploit was found. They had immense power over the air, and even more on land, but they lacked naval capabilities due to their overall goal of draining that resource. Until that happened, we needed a way to defend our ship from their air superiority, and for that, we needed to go to City 9, otherwise known as New Alaska.
Thank you. Thank you.